No.
Basil?
No.
Basil?
No.
Hey, Squeaks. I think we've got to call it a day. It's getting dark.
Oh, man. I guess I won't get my fossil badge after all tonight.
Well, we tried, Squeaks. We looked really, really, really hard to find a fossil.
And I learned how to stack rocks. Today! Really nice work, pal!
Yeah, but you should probably put those rocks back the way they were when you found them. Remember, leave nothing, take nothing. Ba-bam!
Thank you so much for helping, you guys. Okay, so I didn't get a fossil badge. No biggie. I could go for a different badge. I could go for a cheese-eating badge. I'm good at eating cheese. I could do that. But it's not the same.
I wish we could have found a fossil for Squeaks.
Well, maybe we can come back tomorrow.
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot more rocks to stack. Like this one. I must have missed it. I didn't even see that one.
Hal, let me see that. Ah, could it be? Could it really be?
What is it?
Squeaks! Wait! Hey! Squeaks!
You rang?
Is this a fossil?
Yes, it's a fossil!
Found it! Your fossil is called a trilobite.
A trilobite? Oh, boy, a real trilobite! I can't believe we found a trilobite! What is a trilobite?
Trilobites lived in the ocean more than 300 million years ago.
Whoa, that's a long time ago!
So, instead of a lake, there was an ancient ocean here. Give me some what?
This is, like, totally blowing my mind, man.
Totally what she said, man.
Oh, man. Listen to this. Trilobites like to eat smaller plants and animals that lived in the ocean back then. And there are none alive now.
Well, Squeaks, it looks like you're going to get your fossil badge after all.
Low vibe.
Fossil!
And for the record, this bone is for next Friday. No, wait, next Thursday. Okay, wait, no, you know what? Next Tuesday. Do I hear Monday? Next Monday, maybe?
Understood, Hal. We've got your back.
And your bone.
Yeah! I got it. You got it.